which off the wall edition of a video podcast here at the signing for Zack Mandera, Roseburg senior, also a linebacker, just signed with Portland State. Zack, congratulations on a pretty big award for you here to be able to continue your football career, continue your education, and go to a D1 school. Pretty big for you there. How's it feel to finally be done with kind of the whole process and get this done and over with?
Thank you. It's very relieving being done with it. It was really frustrating at first. The whole recruiting process, I've never really been through it, obviously. Not many friends of mine have really been through it, but it was really frustrating at first. Not a whole lot of people were talking to me, and then kind of all of a sudden it kind of jumped, and a lot more people started talking to me. But once I fell in love up there, I committed, and now it's just waiting to go up there. So.
When did things really start to pick up for you? You mentioned it kind of started slow. When about did you start to see things take off?
Well, every once in a while, some coaches came to practice and whatnot and talked to me. But really about spring of last year, it really started picking up for me. And that spring, last summer, it was a lot more talking coaches.
Hey, Zach. So what convinced you to sign with Portland State, and did you have any other offers from any other schools?
I didn't have any more offers. There's a lot more smaller schools that wanted me, but there's a few more bigger schools that were in contact with me, and they wanted me to take unofficial visits. Once I got there on my unofficial visit, it's close to home, and I really fell in love with it there. And once I committed there, everybody kind of stopped talking to me because they didn't really want to cause any problems or anything. But it's awesome. It's close to home. The coaching staff is unbelievable up there. They really made me feel at home when I went up there and whatnot. And they built relationships with me. That was the biggest thing. So,
Zach Mandera here with us. What did mom think of it? I had a big thing. What did mom think about it? Like you said, it's like 2 parts of mom.
Yeah. Well, first off, she wanted me to play baseball. So she didn't want to see me getting hurt or anything with football, but she definitely liked that I was close to home. And not only did the coaches build relationships with me, they built relationships with my family, and that was huge for me because I'm a family guy, and that was a huge thing for me. So,
yeah. Getting ready to go to Portland State, besides football and the coaching staff and stuff, what about Portland State, the campus, the location? What about that for you?
It's awesome, obviously close to home, but the campus is really awesome. Even though it's right downtown Portland, the campus has its own little feel, and everything's so close, the basketball arena is right next to the practice field for football and the weight room and whatnot, and right there is the dorms, and just a little strip is there's like that outdoors look to it, but it's awesome.
Portland's a big city. Are you worried about that?
I kind of think of myself as a bigger city guy. Roseburg's great, but I really want to get out there in the next step, and I think the bigger city would be kind of good for me. So,
Zach, so outside of the football as a runner and out, have you decided on what your major is going to be?
So my major, I'm still kind of thinking about it. I know right after college, I definitely like to get into college coaching football. And so that's going to be a big thing for me. But I think what I'll probably do is I'll probably major in history and then minor in education or something like that. And so if the college coaching doesn't work out, then I can be a high school coach in the future. So
that's pretty cool. but it'd be exciting to see on the sideline. It's a different capacity. Looking at what's coming up for the coaches said a lot to you about kind of how they envision you coming into their program. I don't know, are they playing time, which position, anything like that?
Yeah, so I'll be kind of doing the same thing from here. They're going to run a little bit different, defense than everybody else. But what I mean is kind of what they're looking for. And so, but they had a couple guys graduate this year, and they have a few younger guys, and it's kind of just going to be a battle for positions. So, whoever is the best in the end, I'm just going to get the next playing time. But I can feel, they're not sure on the upstairs and whatnot. They're just going to have to wait and see, and then I can still play four games and that's it. So it's not a bad thing. So
yeah, you can still get that opportunity to get out there. Looking at it, I know it's exciting for you to have this opportunity to continue on. How much work do you have between now and when you get up there, do you have to be doing?
Now that I signed, they're sending the workout plans and whatnot, so I can start doing whatever the guys are doing up there. But they definitely want me to be a kid for a little bit, and so we'll start talking about playing baseball, and I'm gonna play baseball in the spring.
Nice.
And then I'm not gonna play summer ball there. I don't have to be up there until a little later in summer, but I'm gonna be up there a little bit earlier, and I'm gonna get how you're doing a little bit. So.
Nice. All right, so going into this football season, going into Portland State, what do you feel are your strengths going in, and what do you feel are your weaknesses going
in? I feel like it's we kind of did a little bit of some things here, and I feel like on the football field, I feel that I'm pretty decent at taking the right angles or just taking the right angles to the ball and kind of getting to the ball wherever it is, and I think that's kind of my biggest thing. They're not really looking for a huge linebacker. They just want somebody to get to the ball. But I mean, I need to work on my speed a little bit. That's really everything for there. So.
Do you know anybody else up there with the program? I know there's former Roseburg
All-State
basketball player. She was a couple years ahead of you in the school here, but you know anybody else? Have you made any friends with any other recruits going in with you?
Yes, I actually saw her last week on my official visit. But so when up there on my official visit, we're actually spending some time today to some of the recruits that are there. They can a few of them can move while they're up there, but I got to meet a couple of those guys, and I mean, they're from knocking around here, but they're cool. There wasn't that many players up there that I really got to talk to, because it was Christmas break, and so they're all home with their families, but I barely listened to a couple of the guys that play there so far, and it kind of seems like everybody up there is like one big family, and so I think it's good up there. So.
So now that you get a chance to play Division I football, where are you looking forward most to going and playing?
This is us, isn't it? Next year to start out, the first game is Arkansas, and so that's I look at this spot. 87,000 people in the stadium. So, obviously, it's playing time and whatnot, even if I even be able to go there. But that'd be really cool. If I read for it next year, then my senior year is that we're playing Oregon.
Who's the dad reading for?
Yeah. So, my dad, obviously, I don't know if you know, but he's been a home season ticket holder for like 28 years now. And so, it was kind of ever since I started going games, I was like, I definitely want to play here. And if I read for next year, I'll definitely get that opportunity to play there. So, that'd be cool.
That would be really cool. Zach, if we got things up here with you, you said you're sticking around for the spring season, not graduating early or anything like that, and then play baseball. You got a few more months than about 6 months left of high school. What are you looking forward to most for wrapping up your senior year?
I'm excited for the baseball season because, you know, I still really do love baseball, but I think senior prom will be pretty fun. And I'm excited to graduate and be out there on the field and graduate. So I'm really looking forward to that. So
cool. Well, congratulations on all the success you've had here at Roseburg, and we really look forward to seeing you on Saturday. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Thank you.
All right.